大家好，欢迎回来我们的专家访谈环节。那其实离圣诞节还有一个多月的时间，但是其实很多商家或者一些商户呢，都已经开始他们的促销活动了，就为这个圣诞做准备了。那我们今天也请来了我们的Petit Shoes 的一些负责人啊，我们的 Larry 跟我们的 Lindsay。Hi，welcome back to our show。
Thank you for inviting us, Phoebe.
Nice to see you guys again. So as I know, Petit Fish Shoes is like,the name has a different name, like between before, because I went to the warehouse before, it's called like Design Shoes, right?
Yeah, so, we changed the name because people were getting confused when we said Petite Feet Sale, that they said, well, gee, I'm size 8, maybe I can't go.
Right.
So we said, no, we're going to change the name a little bit, and we made it the Designer Shoe Sale by Petite Feet.
Okay, that's more like open to like a different size of the females?
Correct.
Like, yeah,
so everybody knows we carry from size 4 to size 11. So we have the very smallest and we have the very biggest. And of course, lots and lots, thousands of pairs in the size 8, size 9, size 7, etc. So now by our name...tells the story a little better that it's the designer shoe sale by Petite Feet and everybody is welcome.
Oh, interesting. You know what, I went to last time, like before you guys came in today, like I got an email though. I got email online like from the Petite Feet, and which says like you guys have a wholesale like soon. And that's the email that I got. It's like, which day is it for the sale?
Sale starts, Lindsay.
Sale starts this Thursday, and that's our VIP day, so that's our VIP email that you did receive.
Yeah.
And so you have access to early shopping, and then the remainder of the sale is Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
So
the Markham Fairgrounds, did I say that? I'm not sure.
Yeah. 那我们这一次的 sale 呢，像我之前也去过这个 sale 的话，那我是 VIP 了，所以我有收到这个一个 email 呢，就是说他们在最近的一次 sale 就是11月8号到11号，那 VIP sale 呢就是11月8号。如果是有兴趣的观众朋友们呢，也当然也可以等会看着这个 Designer Shoes 的这个网站呢，可以去登记。So what type of discount for the retail and special promo that you have for this time?
Well, we have a couple of promos that Lindsay can explain to you, but I'll give you a little general idea. Generally, the prices are 80% off.The very least we guarantee is minimum 50% off of retail of what you find in all the famous stores in Toronto. And it's all current merchandise that you see in all of your favorite stores. Minimum 50% off, but more likely than not, it'll be 80% off. Using an example, an all-leather boot, maybe like this one.Happens to be a great boot here in this cognac color with the industrial zippers, etc. Riding boot, very hot fashion. This would be in the stores $295. And at the designer shoe sale, you would pay $125.
Oh, that's cool. That's
all leather, $395 in every store, $125 at the designer shoe sale.
So does it like any like specific size that you provide to our females? Because someone think like maybe you sell like only in the size 6 and no longer available for size 8 or size 9.
No, we carry of course the sample size, which is size 6, there's thousands of pairs. And that's really great if you are a size 6. But we carry all sizes all the way up to size 11. So whether you're a 7.5, an 8, an 8.5, a 9, doesn't matter what size you are, from the very smallest of size 4 all the way up to size 11, we've got something for you.
那其实呢，很多观众朋友啊，可能有一个烦恼，就是说当他们去仓库去大减价的时候呢，会看到很多很好看的鞋子或者是衣服啊，没有适合自己的尺码。可是在这边呢，并不会有这个烦恼，因为它有很多上千上万种的鞋子的款式和不同牌子。当如果你看到自己合适的鞋子呢，不会说因为有买不到你的 size 而烦恼。其实在这边呢，其实你可以有很多种不同的选择。So Lindsay, can you tell us like where and like you told us like when like November 8th and the 11th?
Yeah.
The sale will be. So the VIP day is the November 8th only, right?
Correct.
So how can people be a VIP though?
It's very simple. You just go to our website, which is designershoesale.ca, and you can sign up for VIP there, and you'll get a notification of the sale, and you'll also receive receive a $10 off coupon the first day.
Like what I got here, right?
Exactly.
那其实我之前呢，是因为我自己之前呢，本来就去过这个大仓库的一个减价，我自己当时也是买了几双比较好的鞋子，而且价格呢也是差不多有50%，就是半价跟八折的一个优惠。然后所有他们的牌子呢，其实都是比较高档次的牌子，而且质量呢也是非常好的。当然呢，我们这一次的 sale 呢，就是在重申一下，11月8号到11号，在我们的10801号的 McCowan Road。然后呢，如果想观众朋友们想成为 VIP 的话，就可以登录我们的 www.designershoes.com， 然后去 sign up， 然后你呢就可以收到一个这个 email 了。So what kind of product can we like expect to see at the sale? Like I saw like BCBG shoes and the bags as well.
Sure, absolutely. Yeah. So we talked a little bit about the riding boot. Let's talk about what else is hot. Yeah. Hot fashion this summer, this fall rather, is suede. Lots of suede and lots of jewel tones. Look at these fabulous colors. This little jewel tone done like this, or in this beautiful teal color. We love it with the platform and the heel. There's a great dress boot here by BCBG. This is fabulous, all suede with a great metallic trim and this drop top line. This, for example, by the way, at the warehouse sale, in the stores it's $185, and at the warehouse sale, Lindsay, is $75, isn't it? No, $80, excuse me. $80 instead of in the store. Great wedges done like this, leather with suede, and also with the industrial zipper. Industrial zippers we see in almost everything now, and we love it. And then riding boots, three-quarter riding boots done like this, and with this exaggerated nail head and stud work, really, really cool. Kind of gives you a motorcycle feeling, a little bit of a riding boot, but a motorcycle feel as well.
It's like fit for different age of females, right? Like something for like probably around 30 years old, like 50 years old. And these kind of shoes are for younger, like ladies.
A little younger, yeah. But you know, it's a fashion statement. So you don't have to be a teenager. It's more that you have to be young at heart.
Right.
And you know, if you feel like fashion and you feel young and you feel like you want to be right on trend, then this is an item for you. But this could be, you know, I could see a girl 18 years old wearing this, but I could also see a very fashionable woman in her 40s wearing a pair of leggings or skinny jeans and being very cool in this boot.
And we also have other brands such as Naturalizer and Dr. Scholl's that, you know, are geared towards someone who's a more mature customer. So as Larry said, there's something for people ranging, I'd say, from 18 years old all the way to 80 years old.
Absolutely.
Right. Especially like for like, I can say like lots of like female shoes, but especially for guys, they can like get some gift for like the wife or for a girlfriend or like a friend.
For sure,
or
just
Christmas gift,
just
right?
Sneak into her closet. Figure out what size shoe she is,
right.
And come on down to the sale and get her something for
right.
Whether it's a mother or a coworker that you want to buy a gift for, or a sister, girlfriend, wife, whatever. One thing that we will have at this sale, a few thousand of, is our new collection of Sam Edelman handbags. Very famous handbags by Sam Edelman. And handbags are a great gift because you don't have to worry about sizes or anything else.
Right.
So we brought two examples to show you today. This is a Sam Edelman collection, all leather, beautiful hardware and interiors. These are in all of the famous stores, all of our great stores in Toronto for $500, and at the warehouse sale they're $250, this particular bag. And then we brought a black one with great gold ornamentation and trending, and look at this. Oh, this is actually Lindsay's personal handbag. That's why it's so heavy, I can barely carry it. But it's her personal handbag, and I loved it so much that I wanted to show you and let you know that it will be available at the sale.
Okay.
And again, this was a $500 retail in all the stores. $250. What a great gift for somebody.
Awesome. 当然了，我们观众朋友看到，我们就很多鞋子在这边呢，有女士的不同，可适合不同女士年龄层的女士的鞋子。像我们有一些适合20多岁，像这个靴子，刚刚我们也提到了，其实非常适合比如说10多岁的小孩儿、小女生。可是呢，同时如果30-40岁的女士呢，可以搭配这个鞋子，其实也是非常流行的，这种铆钉也是今年非常流行。那同样的，男士朋友们如果看到我们节目也不用担心呢，虽然没有我们的男士鞋在，但是呢圣诞节马上就到了，然后你可以为自己的女朋友或为自己的妈妈或者为自己的老婆会为 自己所有身边的女士朋友选圣诞节礼物的时候呢，你们可以想想看，这边有这么多很好很多不同形状还有时尚的鞋子，你们可以挑选。但是如果你们不知道他们的尺码的话，其实不用担心，在我们的Designer Shoes Warehouse 里面其实还有不同的包的可以挑选，这样呢是更方便您了。而且我们所有的 sale 呢都是半价起的，而且呢就是当你11月8号去当 VIP 那一天呢，还是有更多的款式供您挑选。 So let's tell our audience again, so which day and what time it's going to be started for the sale?
That's
and
very important, the time of day,
that's
yes.
Very important.
So it's Thursday and we open at 10 a.m. and we stay open till 9 p.m.
Okay, and the address is like 1081.
Yeah, it's 10801 McCowan Road.
Okay, that's good.
And then, of course, we're still there on Friday, also from 10 to 1, 10 to 9, rather. And that's when we're open to the public, so 10 to 9 on Friday. And then Saturday and Sunday, 10 to 6, both days.
And I just wanted to touch on our Facebook promotion, just to make sure everyone's aware. If they have over 500 friends, they just go to our website, and it's a promotion we're doing where we give them a free pair of shoes if they send out the invite for us.
当然了，很有重要的一点就是刚刚林子也提到了，我们如果有 Facebook 的朋友们，如果你的朋友超过500个朋友，然后呢，你可以在网上登记。当然了，如果你有超过500个朋友的 registered， 你就可以得到免费的一双鞋子。那我再一次强调啊，这次我们最近这一次的Petit Fit 的大减价呢，四天的大减价将会在11月8日。到11日，那我们的11月8号星期四呢是我们的 VIP， 那它时间是10点钟到9点，那我们的星期六星期日是从10点钟到6点会开放的。然后呢，如果它的地址是在10801号的 McCowan Road， 当然了，如果有兴趣的观众朋友们呢，也可以登录他们的网站去查看我们的详情。So thank you very much to come our show and thanks to provide us that's like interesting like a huge discount.
Thank you so much for inviting us.
Thank you.
See you at the sale.
Yeah, see you there.